You won't hurt me. Fundamental respect for all living beings. That's what you said. I'm a living being. Therefore, you can't harm me.
You will surrender yourself to the authorities.
Or what? No fire? Empty threat, we both know it. Why don't you accept your fate? You will return to your chair and you will sit there. You will entertain me and you will entertain my guests. And if you don't, I'll simply kill someone else. Him, perhaps. Doesn't matter. Their blood will be on your hands too. Just like poor Varys. Your only alternative, Data, is to fire. Murder me. That's all you have to do. Go ahead. Fire. If only you could feel rage over Varys' death. If only you could feel a need for revenge, then maybe you could fire. But you're just an android. You can't feel anything, can you? It's just another interesting intellectual puzzle for you. Another of life's curiosities.
I cannot permit this to continue.
Wait, the program won't allow you to fire. You can't fire me. No.
I'm reading a weapon in transit with Commander Data. It seems to have discharged, sir.
Discharged?
I'm deactivating it.
Welcome back, Mr. Data. You all right?
Yes, Commander. Please arrange to have Kivas Fajo taken into custody on charges of murder, kidnapping, theft.
The arrangements have already been made.
A Veron T disruptor. It belongs to Fajo.
Mr. O'Brien says the weapon was in a state of discharge.
Perhaps something occurred during transport, Commander.
Come to see me repent? It's your final satisfaction? Want to see me beg for mercy? You're not going to get any of that from me.
I expected nothing.
Our roles are reversed. Aren't they, Data? You're the collector now. Me, I'm in a cage.
So it seems.
Just don't count me out too quickly. I had you in my collection once. I can have you there again.
Unlikely, sir. Your collection has been confiscated. All of your stolen possessions are being returned to their rightful owners. You have lost everything you value.
It must give you great pleasure.
No, sir. It does not. I do not feel pleasure. I am only an android.